Hey everyone, I am back with a coloring supply haul for you. Yesterday we had a very long day of shopping. We went to so many stores. It's been at least 2 weeks since I was really out of the house for any amount of time just due to weather and pain and stuff like that. So we made a day of it yesterday. We went to Michael's, A.C. Moore, and Blick. I did not get anything at Michael's, but I did get something at A.C. Moore and Blick. And we also went to Sephora, Victoria's Secret, Carter's, Babies R Us, any other stores, Trader Joe's. Yeah, we had a very long day yesterday, but it was fun. We had a good time, and I'm here to show you what I got at the craft stores. So at the Blick store, I just got a few things, and as you can probably hear and guess what they are already, I got some replacement pencils. They're all polychromos that I got just for ones that I need a replacement for. And then Frank wanted to add to my Inktense collection, so I picked up 6 colors that I did not have. So those are these right here. And I'm going to be adding those in with my others. And then I just picked up another one of these. You guys have seen me use this for a while now. This is the eraser pencil from Faber-Castell with the brush on the end. So that is what I picked up at the Blick store. Oh, I picked up something else at the Blick store too. I found these on clearance. I don't know if they're any good, but these are the Blick Fine Glitter Dust. I think it says Wink of Stella under here with all the different colors. So I haven't seen these in store before, and I haven't seen anybody that I watch anyway use them. So I thought I would give them a try and see how they go. I have the regular Wink of Stella, and I do like it a lot. So for $15, I thought I would give it a try and have a lot of beautiful glitter colors. So I will let you know how those go. Then we went to E.C. Moore, and I picked up another package of Stickles. These were on clearance for $2.50. It was the last package that they had. Now, the other day when we went, I had bought all the packages that they had. They were also on clearance for $2.50, so I guess they're not going to be selling them anymore. But I was able to snag these, so I picked them up. And also, if you are looking for these at Michael's, I don't know if every Michael's sells them, but all the ones that I've been to sell them. They have them on the aisle where they have the stuff that you could, what is the word I'm looking for? I'm like stumbling over my words here. It's the stuff that you can use to make like t-shirts. So anything that you can use for like fabric writing, they have all these. And they're next to like big plastic packages of glitter. So I have found sometimes when you ask them at Michael's, they don't even know what they have and don't have. So if you're looking for them, in the 3 Michael's that I went to, they've all been in the same spot. So just take a look on that aisle. They have on that aisle, they have some pens, like they have the gel pens on that aisle. They have, as I said, the glitter. They have some appliques. They have a lot of things that you can use to write on fabric. And that's where you can find them. And they usually have all the colors and then the big giant ones of these, like ones that are like twice the size of these. So I picked those up because they were so cheap. I picked up 2 more jelly roll pens of with colors that I don't have. So now I think I have all the colors, but I'm never really sure. They're always coming out with new things. And A.C. Moore seems to have all the colors. So I picked these 2 up. And then Laura from the Anxiety Art Adventures talks about these pencils all the time, and they had open stock at A.C. Moore. These are the Koh-i-Noors. So I just picked up 2 purple ones to give them a try and see how I like them. And if I like them, I'm going to buy probably the whole set from Amazon sometime. I think it's a set of 72, but she really likes them, and she says they're comparable to the polychromos, and since you guys know I love those so much, I thought I would give those a try. I also picked up a little sharpener here. It's a Coombe sharpener, just like the other one I have. It's double-ended, and I picked this one up because when I was looking at them yesterday, I had no intentions of getting any sharpeners, but then I realized that when I travel and I need a sharpener, I have nothing to put my shavings in, so I needed something that had a little cup. And I have the Prismacolor one, but number one, that sharpener is really not good. And number two, the cup is cracked, so the sharpener never stays in there and the shavings get everywhere. So just picked this one up. It was about $2.30 or something like that. And I figured that would be good for travel. And then the other thing that I got at Frank's insistence was a heat gun. So I've been talking about this. Laura got one last week when she went to Michael's. And at Michael's, they were $30. And I just, for the amount of time that I think I'm going to use it, didn't want to pay the $30 for it, to be honest with you, even though you can use a coupon. Well, yesterday they had these at AC Moore. I think Nicole is their brand of, home brand of stuff. And these were only $20 at AC Moore. And then yesterday only, they had a 55% coupon. So I got this for a really, really good deal. And I said, okay, well, for 55% off $20, I'm willing to bite the bullet and get it. So I do have one now. I don't know if I'm going to like it or if it'll be any good, but just something to add to my collection. And I think I could probably even use this on when I do my ceramics. We'll have to see, but I might be able to use it on that. And I also, Emilio likes to paint pictures too, and I think this would be a really good tool for me to have for when he's using his little watercolors or his paints on a picture, because he likes to inevitably keep touching them and looking at them, and this will help me dry it so that I don't have paint all over my house. So I'm happy to have it. We'll see how it goes. I don't know how often I'll use it, but for the good deal, I think it was worth it. So that is my haul. I got a lot of beautiful things. I'm really looking forward to trying these out. And that's it. So I will let you know about these and all the other things, and I will talk to you soon. So guys, thank you for joining today. And as always, happy coloring.